Alright, welcome back.
Stupid machine!
Oh, great.
No, I don't want to review protocol.
I am unable to comply. Please contact your supervisor.
Damn it! Tell me what I want or I'll blast your virtual ass into actual dust!
Please contact your supervisor for a level 4 security exemption or make an appointment with...
Stupid machine!
If there is nothing else, please step aside. There is a queue forming behind you for the use of this console.
Uh-oh. Thank you for ruining... Protect me! Protect me! That was the worst grenade throw ever.
ExoGeni Corporation reminds all staff that the discharging of weapons while on company property is strictly forbidden. Welcome back, Research Assistant Elizabeth Bainham. What can I do for you?
How do you know I'm Lisbeth?
Your access card identifies you as Elizabeth Bainham. Is there something you require, Dr. Bainham?
What information was the last user attempting to access?
Fetching data. The previous user was attempting to access details on the study of subject species 37, the thorium.
Tell me everything you told the Krogan.
I was unable to provide the previous user with any relevant data. Aside from lacking proper access, there has been no new data available on species 37. All sensors monitoring the observation post at Zoo's Hope have been inactive for several cycles.
What does Zoo's Hope have to do with the thorium?
Species 37 is located within the substructure of the Zoo's Hope outpost.
Tell me everything you know about the thorium.
The thorium is a simple plant life form that exhibits a sentient behavior uncommon with other flora. Through dispersion and the eventual inhalation of spores, it can affect and control other organisms, including humans. The Zoo's Hope control group has yielded interesting results.
Four
sensors went offline. Almost 85% of all test subjects were infected.
Are you saying ExoGeni knew its people were getting infected?
It was deemed necessary to assess the true potential of Species 37.
That explains their strange behavior. Should we inform your pilot?
Joker! Come in, Joker! Damn it! That field's blocking us.
We've got to drop that shield and get back to the outpost.
VI, what can you tell me about the Geth ship and the field it's generating?
I have limited data on the Geth. They have effectively blocked all sensors within the facility. I have detected unusual power fluctuations, but am unable to determine the source.
We need to find that ship. Let's get moving.
Going to standby mode.
So I'm going to be fighting a ship.
To give it a kick. Let's check the other claws. Damn things can't be perfect.
This structure seems to have significance for the Geth. Is it possible they set up this room to serve as a sacred temple of sorts?
Whatever.
I deal
with the customs.
Thank you.
is it? Goddamn thing, stop moving. Asshole. Upper level. So either way, I'm going to the upper level. So if I go that way, I'm heading somewhere else. Where does this lead to? Let's see what the upper level has in store. Oh wait, no, I can't go that way either way. Charging broken. No clue why he kept hitting him. My nose is itchy. Alright, so that part is not really useful, I guess. So I guess I gotta see what's up here. Oh my God. Shoot these assholes. Oh, they're dead. Never mind.
I fear we do not have the needed gear to destroy this claw. We will have to keep looking.
I bet he does. Maybe. Probably. Alright, I'll see you guys next time. Bye. I can't save it. Are you kidding me?